The two sons of Aaron expired from a closeness of cleaving to Hashem. And their mistake was, as it says in Svarim, that they did not draw down this energy to make this world into a better and holier place. The question becomes, what can we derive from this story? How many people have this issue that they want to cleave to Hashem and that they need to be told and reminded to draw down that energy to make this world into a better place? However, the truth is that every person has in their life a time when they want to just connect to Hashem. It could be on Yom Kippur. It could be on any special day in their life that they want to just connect to Hashem. The message is that this energy of connection to Hashem has to be drawn down into the world and has to be brought into the person's daily life. That the person should always remember in their daily life that everything that happens is really Hashem. Everything comes from Hashem. Everything derives from Hashem. It shouldn't be a disconnect that there are times when a person wants to cleave to Hashem and their daily life is disconnected, is mutually exclusive. No, we have to draw down that energy when we want to connect to Hashem and draw it into the world, that we should have that connection to Hashem in the mundane world as well.